Abacus. Learn how to count with an abacus. We will count the beads on the abacus by sliding them from left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each row has 5 beads. Now let's count up to 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We can also count in groups of 5. 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. 15 plus 5 is 20. 20 plus 5 is 25. 25 plus 5 is 30. Let's count the beads on this abacus set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Every row has 10 beads. 10. 10 plus 10 is 20. 20 plus 10 is 30. 30 plus 10 is 40. 40 plus 10 is 50. 50 plus 10 is 60. 60 plus 10 is 70. 70 plus 10 is 80. 80 plus 10 is 90. 90 plus 10 is 100.